Hi girlies, today I'm going to teach you how to maintain your wig between installs. First things first, make sure you're always sleeping with a band and a bonnet. I don't care where you were the night before, make sure you find those two things. Need ebon spray, alcohol, mousse, glue, comb and a baby hairbrush, and a spray bottle. If you have curly hair, you'll need a spray bottle. First thing in the morning, I assess the situation and I measure the damage. You'll notice that once you have your install for a while, the glue will begin to spread around the perimeter of the hair. To fix that, you'll need alcohol and a Q-tip and rub everything out. Even if your lace starts to lace a little bit, you're on the right track. Now to fix the lace that you just lifted, take a little bit of glue on the rat tail part of your comb and spread it all along where the lace lifted. This will make sure that the perimeter of your lace is intact. Then you press it down with the same part of the comb until your lace melts. Do it as many times as you need all around the hair. Next, we're gonna refresh the baby hair. And what I don't want to see is you guys using any kind of spray to refresh your baby hair. You do not want your baby hair to look crispy. We want it light and airy, and mousse will do that for you. Now, to make sure that the rest of the lace is still adhering to your head, you're going to spread the ebon spray all over the perimeter. And for the girls who love to spray one shot all across the hairline, it's not necessary. One spritz and you're good. Then I lay everything over again with a band while I style my hair. The key to nice curls every time is literally just water. You take your spray bottle and a wet brush and you define all the curls. I'm always asked about how I maintain the curls, and honestly, I don't use mousse, I don't use any product, just water. And honestly, I find that the more products you put in your hair, the less good it looks. And now for the finishing touches, I hot comb my part along with the perimeter of my hair, and voila, I am now ready for work. If you enjoyed this or found this helpful, make sure you like and follow for more. Bye guys!